This is my intro for today. Good morning, mimosa. Cocktails in the summer afternoon. Spent the evening hungover. Champagne for the nighttime blues. Cause I got a new girl. But she's nothing like you. She don't do anything like you used to do. And I miss the thunder in California. It's 12:21. I had work today at 10 o'clock, but I didn't go in because it is raining outside. Now it is New Year's, so I don't know how much we're gonna do on New Year's because it's raining. You can't do fireworks, you can't go outside, you gotta stay inside the whole time. Well, it is pouring down rain right now. Look at this. Look at this. Can you guys see it? It's pouring down rain. Probably can't see it. But I'm sure I'll scrounge up something to do today. Maybe I eat another one of them peppers. So I'm out here shooting my intro for today. I can't even go past my garage because my camera will get soaked because it is raining so hard out here. All right, me and KD are going to get food. Or this is like, it's like 3:21 in the afternoon and we're gonna go get food because there's nothing else to do in Bridge City and it's New Year's. So it's just a bad day today. So we drove all the way to Chick-fil-A, but there's a like four buses full of kids in there and it'd be awful if we went in. So we're just going through the drive-thru. All right, I maybe exaggerated a little bit. It was two buses, not four, but still, there was a bunch of kids in there. Well, that little excursion was super short. Oh, I gotta carry all this and close the door. Ah, Katie has to go to Louisiana and hang out with his girlfriend, and I get to go back inside and do nothing till New Year's. So I guess I'll see you guys at New Year's. I fell asleep and it's already like 1 in the morning. Yeah, I fell asleep in my clothes. I'm just joking. I'm about to go do something. Dude, this looks creepy. Look at the fog and everything. Oh. All right, Derek got me a present. Show me. Are you gonna put clothes on? Okay. What is this?
It's my Christmas gift.
Pause the TV or mute it.
That is to me?
No, it's mine.
Oh.
Mute the TV for him.
Is that really yours?
It's a giant goat on you.
I got it at a white elephant or whatever. So you like it, I'm wearing it tonight.
Dude, you...
Tonight! Thank God, y'all are going. Where y'all going?
Oh, right here. Alright, this is my present. What is it? Here, I gotta open it. Here, hold this. Oh. Oh, I know what it is. The Eiffel Tower.
Yeah, the Eiffel Tower from New York.
Oh, goodness. The Eiffel Tower is in New York now. Oh, sweet, bro. This is what I thought it was, but I said the Eiffel Tower. So the Empire State Building. Thanks, she's helping me out. I actually know nothing about New York. And the I Heart New York shirt?
Nah, too mainstream.
New York, Manhattan. This is better than the I Heart New York shirt. Thanks, bro.
And the Arthur.
What? Oh, bro! Dude, I got one of these from Madeline when she went too. Everyone brings me back stuff when I go to New York, or when they go to New York. I don't freaking go.
Oh, I lost focus.
Stop! You're so disgusting! If you made me so young, but I swear to God, please stop! Please stop, please!
Two shots.
Dude, are you leaving it? I'm really getting ditched right here.
Hell.
Because you're going to stupid. Dude, it's super dark. Derek's ditching me to go somewhere that I'm not going. So, let's find somewhere to go, guys. All right, we're at party number one. Look, I think I might just party hop all night.
What is going on in the world here?
I'm just gonna walk in. Open up! Hey, everybody! Oh, come on!
Alright. Don't eat my camera, dog. Alright. Finally got someone else to do the pepper. Bryce is gonna eat this pepper.
Why are you gonna be stupid?
We did it.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, just eat it. Go. You didn't even eat it. You bit half of it. All right, chew it and swallow it fast because if you don't, it's gonna.
Not that bad, but it's
not
really
that
hot.
Bad.
My tongue's on. I can't feel my tongue.
See, I told you.
I'm good.
Dude, what if you did this? No, that's just.
All right, so Bryce took this like a champ. Alright, he said, it's not that bad. He's just chugging milk right now.
That's what about that speck of dust right there?
It's almost midnight, but I'm leaving the first place and I'm going to a friend's house or I'm going to see all my friends basically.
Shannon vlogging me. It's a video.
Hey Shannon. I love you so much. Hey fiends, y'all are my people. I'm your plus one.
Got 1 minute. Bro, I can't even see anything. Bro, it's New Year's, basically.
Don't think about it. Just don't think about it.
Come on.
I promise. All right, look, New Year's Eve is over. New Year, Happy New Year's from the fiends. Hey guys.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Yeah, Happy New Year, guys. All right, see you guys tomorrow. You guys know the outro. Why don't you go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe? Why don't you go ahead and tell a friend? I'm gonna end this vlog before they say something stupid.
Yeah.
God, this vlog is.
Spend my time worrying about.
Yo, this is from the fiends, except Derek. Derek's not in here.
Shots fired. Shots fired.
Making promises. Focused on the smell of all the burnt out cigarettes. My thoughts play on repeat. Only comfort that I keep. Cause in a